tonight that actually happened in Philadelphia. These guys can help, and I'm sure they're going to tell you that momentarily. It is the Law and You here on Eyewitness News with attorneys Greg Fellerman and Ed Cerimbolli. Guys, thanks for being here.
We love driving up and down the turnpike.
I know you do. And that gets us right to our question tonight that involves a situation in Philadelphia. I was in Center City, Philly, and I was walking with the green light when I was hit by an Uber driver. I was taken to the hospital and now treating at home in Wilkes-Barre. I obviously need a lawyer, and the question is, can you guys help in Philadelphia? And the good news is, you guys have an office down there, right?
We do. We can help. Call us. No, you know, really, it doesn't matter where you're from. I mean, obviously, if it happened in Philadelphia, we have an office in Philadelphia. You know, we certainly can't help you, help you down there. The fact that you live here, you are going to have to travel down to Philadelphia for court appearances, things of that nature. So it does become a little bit, problematic. But you know, if you wanted to just deal with a lawyer here, but given the fact that we do have a presence down there, our office is right next to the courthouse, so it's pretty convenient, and we handle cases like this in Philly all the time.
We just took a Philly case right before we came in. But the point is, you can still treat here, do all your medical treatment here. Your lawyer, we could handle a case in Philadelphia, file it, and then basically all your medical evidence comes in from here. But at the end of the day, if we have to try the case, we're in downtown Philly, you try the case, and that's that. And it's an Uber driver. It doesn't mean anything. It's just still a regular driver. The good news is they should have a lot of insurance.
All right, our viewers that want to talk to you, and if they need help in Philadelphia, how can they reach you guys?
Well, they can give us a call at 570-714-HURT. See us on the web, 714-HURT.com. And if you want to see us in Philly, 215-INJURED.com.
Yeah, or if you have a question about, a case down in Philly, go to our Facebook page, Twitter. Any of the social media outlets, put it on there. We'll do our best to answer it on an upcoming segment.
Results matter. Attorneys Greg Fellerman and Ed Cerimbolli. Guys, thanks. We'll see you next time.
See you.
Don't forget, PAHomepage.com and the Law and You Hotline are two ways to get a question on the show.